gather here for the commissioning and the handing over ceremony of this great edifice, the Atlantic Lounge, a part of our corporate social responsibility at First Atlantic Bank.
Due to the sprawling nature of the hospital's infrastructure, there's usually the need for most ambulatory and non-ambulatory patients to be accompanied by relatives. These persons normally hang around and are often seen sitting or sleeping on the curbs at the various car parks.
Your Excellency, when First Atlantic Bank's management team, very ably led by the managing director, Ms. Odun Odunfa, presented the board with the appeal for support to build this edifice, the Atlantic Lounge will provide caregivers, family, friends, and visitors of patients with a comfortable sitting area. We hope it will provide much needed relief to those admitted to this important health facility.
We are really grateful for all the effort that the First Atlantic Bank is doing all across the country. Like the board chair said, Madam Bibi Ward at Tellency, and also the classroom block for the Cape Coast School of the Deaf.
Congratulations and thank you to First Atlantic Bank. This is your way of showing the human face of your business. It is your way of investing in the people who affect your bottom line. Above all, it is your contribution to the social capital of this country. Today, we have a beautiful place to comfortably sit 150 people.
I would like to leave you with these words from the book of James, chapter 2, verse 18. And it says, "But someone will say, you have faith and have works. Show me your faith apart from your works, and I will show you my faith and my works." God bless all. Thank you.